theologians to give me the usual silence as I put these few words to your thoughts. So I ask of you, O good Lord, was it you who gave to Ghana Professor Atukwe Okai, the John the David? Yes, it was you, O Lord, who gave to Ghana and the rest of the African continent Professor Atukwe Okai, John David. It was you, O Lord, who in the Garden of Eden breathed life into Adam. And it was you, O Lord, who with Adam's ribs molded the significant Eve called woman. It was you, O Lord, who through the days provided proverbial bread to feed. And it was you, O Lord, who provided the seed that germinated into the shelter tree indeed. But it was you, O Lord, who planted the seed into the brains of grapes like Atukwe. But it was you, and yes, it was you, because centuries on, the work has rippled through the sons of the earth in a way we cannot rate. But it was you, O Lord, who sat in your courts and decreed that my child Atukwe will be great, and yes, he was. Yes, he was, and took millions and thousands along with him, and the evidence is right here. Was it you, O Lord? Yes, it was you who gave the spirit of song to your sons and daughters to affirm the earthly ears into faith. Was it you, O Lord? Yes, it was you, O Lord, who provided the strength for your sons and daughters to travel through the Nile. Yes, it was you, O Lord, who inspired Moses as he struck rock to squeeze water out of stone. And yes, it was you, O Lord, who gave Samson his strands of hair and his stamina to move the immovable. Yes, it was you, O Lord, who gave young David the power to overpower the earthly giants. And yes, it was you, O Lord, who recalls them to higher service, some midway, some at the start, and some towards the end of the journey. So at this moment, we all ask ourselves, O Lord, is this the end of the journey for the legendary Atukwe Okai, David John? Yes, as for Atukwe, he came, he saw,